It is time to pause and to go to God in prayer. Let us pray. Dear God, I pray today that I can know you more. I pray with my entire soul. I pray in this moment of time that I will feel your peace. I pray that I will be infilled with your tranquility. And I pray, dear God, that I can know inside of my mind a new aspect of who I am and what my connection is with you. I pray that I can become a better person, and I'm willing right now. In my free will, I say yes to you. I follow you. I say, not my will, but thine be done. And I live my life to serve you. I am ready in this moment of time for the touch of the infinite. I pray that you will allow your divine mind to come into my human mind, to show me the way, to illumine the darkness, and to lighten my load. I pray in every way, God, you will bless and you will cause my life to become larger. May I serve you, and in serving you, may I discover my true purpose, why I'm here. May I live large. May I live completely. I am tired of living just a little bit. I'm tired of serving just a little bit. I'm tired of doing things in a small way. God, I want to live a large life, serving in a large capacity. I want, dear God, to make a difference. I pray that every day of my life is better than the last, and I pray that I can become a better person tomorrow than I am today. I consent with every part of my being, with my mind, my body, my soul. I pray that you will take over, and God, I will follow you. I will follow you now, and I make the commitment that I will follow you to the end of my days. God, I am ready in this moment to become a more fulfilled person, to become a person that is able to do more things. I ask in return, you will give me the gifts that I need so that I can serve more, so that I can become more, so that I can make a difference in a greater way. God, in this moment, I give my life to you. In this moment, I commit to you. In this moment, with every part of my being, for the rest of my days, I say yes to you. Dear God, I thank you for listening. I thank you for responding. I thank you for the oneness that I feel, the completeness that you're bringing into my life. Dear God, thank you. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray. Amen.